Heart and circulatory diseases, such as heart attacks, can damage the heart muscle. This means people can develop heart failure. But unlike humans, some of us tetrafish can repair our hearts. The British Heart Foundation is trying to use this to help patients. 1.5 million years ago, our ancestors living in northern Mexico split up. Flooding washed some of us out of the rivers and into caves. The fish in the caves gradually lost their colour and became blind. Something else changed too. In the rivers, many of us were able to repair our hearts when they were damaged, but our relatives in the caves couldn't. Our genes may hold the key to healing human hearts. So, BHF-funded Dr. Matilda Mommersteg visited the rivers and caves in Mexico to find out. Her team have also spent years studying our genes at the University of Oxford. Now, they've discovered that the difference between us riverfish and our relatives in the caves seems to be a gene called LRRC10. Problems with this gene are linked to certain types of heart failure in humans. This gene works better in us riverfish, and that means we can repair our hearts. If Dr. Mommersteg can work out why this happens, her research may reveal new ways to repair human hearts in years to come. With your support, us fish could help the BHF heal more people with damaged hearts. To find out more about how we're trying to save lives with research, visit bhf.org.uk/researchstories.